heavy iron gates, wire netting, steel bars everywhere. This is Beijing No. 1 Detention Center, located southeast of the city, where suspects are detained while cases are still under investigation. The management of detention centers has long been a public concern. A regulation was issued in March that required the security management of detention centers to be included in a Social Security Comprehensive Management Evaluation, and the inspection starts in November.
那么推出这项举措以后呢，首先第一个呢就是，我觉得很重要的一点就是对于这块工作的一个保障，啊，那么这个保障体现在对他这个人力的投入。啊，我们叫警力的投入，包括经费的保障，啊，包括它这个基础设施的建设，啊，这个就不是说公安机关一家去争取去努力，而是各级政府需要给予相应的投入和关注。公安监管场所现在还在发挥一个什么作用呢？除了它正常的保证刑事诉讼活动的这种正常顺利的进行，同时呢，它还体现了现在咱们国家。是吧？我觉得是一个人权保障的一个窗口。那么我们一个出发点就是要最大限度的保障这些在押人员的合法权益。
There were 1,700 detainees at Beijing No. 1 Detention Center, and most were detained on charges of major crimes, overturning state power, and economic fraud. To avoid collusion, suspects involved in the same case can't stay in the same room.And each room has a separate place for exercises. Apart from native suspects, there are also nearly 100 foreign suspects, and they are separated in one block with police guards who speak fluent English.
The police in charge of my room, he's like, he cares.
Cares?
He cares. Care about everyone in the room. He gets to know whether we feel all right.How our body, as long as I have feedback. So they gave me medicine and I was treated very, very well. I'm not familiar to Chinese food. For example, in the morning, they provide me milk.
Milk.
Milk
okay.
and bread
okay.
and egg.
Egg.
So I'm okay with this. Because even back home, I eat this. I think it's for 2 times or 3 times a week.They provide a newspaper for us, English version and Chinese version. We do watch news on television and some movies.
He is detained for alleged drug trafficking. He had a hard time when he was new here in October, but thanks to the police guard, he's got someone to turn to.
Sometimes when I felt depressed, Actually, I really, really miss my study.
You miss your study?
Yes.
So, what's your major?
My major is Chinese.
Chinese
language. And after that, I want to go forward to Chinese medicine. My father just left China. 5 days, he went back home, and I got arrested. He said, I am his only son. We are two in the family.My sister and me. And he said, I am the only son he has. So he promised to give me good education to make sure I'll have a good life. I want to be a doctor because my father is a doctor. When I consult them, they do.Sometimes there's a little bit difficulties in communication, but I think because I came to China, I really want to study very hard. And every day, I went to school. I have 2 classes every day. Xue Du, Shuo.
24-hour monitoring units cover every single corner of the center, and all the video records are kept for 15 days.As for future plans, Beijing No. 1 Detention Center will further update the system and integrate the video and audio input, which now are separate systems. These supervision methods can not only enhance the efficiency of investigations, but can provide evidence in the event of any detainee abuse.